We in the building. What it do, people? Welcome back to We The Shit Talk Radio Show / podcast, where you get that real talk, dope music, and no filter. I'm your man, Division. I'm bringing you back for another week of comedy, entertainment, and all types of foolishness. With me, as always, is my team. To the left, he wasn't here last week. You know, we felt a certain type of way about it, but he is back.
Did we really?
Well, we
you know
older
you
viewership went down last week. True. So
hey,
we lost out on the Leisure World. They're watching on a floor model TV right now.
It's viewership.
You know, but it's my man, Lee Ice. Lee Ice, save us up to the people.
What's up, people? I'm back. I know you miss me. They gonna act like they didn't miss me, but you know, I know they miss me.
On I know forever. On forever.
See, if I keep it short and sweet, you complain about that. If I keep going, you complain about that.
Welcome back, old angry nigga. Welcome back. Okay.
Give me my proper welcome.
The combining factor is that he's still talking. It's long either way. But Lee Ice, we did miss you. We're glad to have you back, brother.
Thank you.
To my right, his arch nemesis. Okay, they're going to get into it. It just happens. Whether it's the game show, whether it's over That's That Bullshit, whether it's over a story or a video, they's going to argue. People, give it up for evil, Danny girl.
You said it. The first part.
She's giving the camera the evil eye. All of you will get a sty on your eye tomorrow.
Wish heart attacks on old motherfuckers. Oh. But anyway, hello, everyone.
See, okay.
Y'all crazy, man. Y'all crazy. But it's good to be back. Hope everybody had a good week. There's been a little bit going on in the news, so we're going
to
kind of start it off. As you can see, we have some liquid refreshment here. We pulled a half a pint of whiskey from Lee Ice's back pocket, so it should be an interesting show. But we're going to start with breaking news, okay? As most of you know, Nipsey Hussle was shot and killed a few days ago. Rest in peace to that brother. He was doing big, big things. I personally follow Nipsey ever since he first came out. I got all his mixtapes in person. Loved the moves he was making as far as the community, owning property, trying to boost people up. He was that dude that you want in your neighborhood as a street dude. And, you know, he was out there doing some wild stuff because he was young. But he didn't deserve what happened to him. Now,
nobody deserves to get shot. So,
especially in front of your daughter.
I mean,
in front of your business, in your hood. You know what I'm saying? And Danny girl just reported prior to when we started that they did catch the gentleman that did it. We have a picture of him. His name is Eric Holder. So, wannabe rapper, gangbanger, known as Fly Mac or Shitty Cuz. Apparently, you know, him and Nipsey had a back and forth conversation. It is alleged that he is a snitch or a rat, as they would say in the hood, telling on people. And apparently that was the crux of the conversation. And then he went back and got a gun and shot him. And since then, it's been alleged that his brother, cousins have been killed. There's been
two
drive-bys.
Two different areas.
Whose cousin's been killed?
Shitty Cuz.
Eric's cousin
Holder.
And then they shot up his girlfriend's house, but they looking for the girl that drove the car. They don't know if it was the girlfriend or whoever, but they're looking for the female that drove the getaway vehicle.
This is a consistent thing nowadays, you know. But Nip was different. Nip was different. I felt when I heard about Nip like I felt with Pac. I felt like that. I felt the loss of that. You know, I'm sorry when anybody loses their life, their family, their fans suffer, but I felt that was a loss for the world. And I think a lot of people's lives are going to be affected negatively coming from this. But the lesson learned is if you're out there and you're doing good, you know, you can send your dollars back to the hood, but you don't got no business there no more. That's not for you. You know, you got to move in the circles that your bank account dictates. Because as you see, it doesn't take much. Shout out to Criminal Grind. Yeah. He said, damn, Danny girl, you wishing heart attacks on people?
Only The nigga over don't there say on it. The other side of
don't
you.
Say it. I okay. wish you okay. Had, okay. I wish okay. you have.
You can't wish heart good, attacks on the elderly because there's a big chance.
I wish you found okay. a good corner okay. one day. So, okay. I mean.
Damn. He said carry back teen to work.
The minute you shave those crystal chandelier hairs off your don't balls, I'll do that. Okay.
Oh, man. It's starting already, y'all. I missed it last week, though.
Yeah.
But in all seriousness, it's a loss. To a lot of people, and the lesson I see is we got to be careful about reporting too quickly, as we always preach, and you got to be careful what you read right afterwards. They had everything from the police killed him to they killed him because of Dr. Sebi.
Please don't go over this. Yeah. I'm so sick of
government paid the dude.
We had people, you know, inboxing the show saying, "Please don't talk about
that." Thank you for arriving on a puff of smoke here.
We have a little eclipse.
Oh my God, Doc, this nigga's pay. So,
no, we got Justy Rosey
in
the house. As soon as they get a lens that can pick up the blackness, you will see him.
The remake of The Sound of Blackness.
What happened? Oh, okay, you need that.
Oh.
Nothing wrong with that. What's up, Justy Rosey? It will be shortly.
It's blacked out.
Hey, look, it's traffic going on.
He says a black.
Yeah, is that really what it was?
Y'all sipping on.
Yeah, we're gonna start it off with a shot. I'm gonna let Justy Rosey
just for you
pick it because he just came in. So which one we gonna start with, Justy Rosey? The porn star or the Miami Vice?
He doesn't have that.
I ain't got Miami Vice.
I wanted these two.
Oh, you wanted those two?
I'm gonna go with Lee Ice's favorite, Jose Cuervo.
Oh wow. Okay, we're gonna start off with
that.
You don't want to take the shot first, Justy Rosey? All
right, let's go to the shot then.
All right, so we got to do the porn star since Danny Girl's selfish. Yes, Lee Ice, come on.
Which one's the porn star?
What you got, sucker?
Damn.
Breed.
You took her to the prom.
Nah, just drink.
It's going to taste like.
Do what you know how to do.
Do what I know. Okay.
Drink the liquor.
It's like a drink from the churches.
Well, if it's true to its name, it probably tastes like Monistat. Let's go. To read the shit, y'all.
Oh, no, so look. How you
take it, you down know, the middle. Both of them.
Put the middle in your, to your mouth and drink it. Do like this. No, slow. You have to do like that. Because that's how I did it.
What,
like,
put it in like your shit. Mouth?
Yeah, I put it all in your mouth.
You're used to
it. Boy, if you don't take the shot.
Let's go. Hold on. Ready?
Go. Damn.
I ain't do it.
Because you was a sucker.
It's all right, but I ain't like this. The cup is
okay, I'm going.
It's a little weird. It's a little annoying.
Okay, can I do the Miami Vice?
So, Justy, before we move on from him.
The ones we had last week was called Pussycat.
Yeah.
Oh, I would have
liked
that one, Pussycat.
That was sweet, man. That was sweet.
I might donate my. Yes, please.
Y'all just,
why you give him two porn stars?
Because that's what he is.
Yeah, here's a Miami Vice.
No,
I'll take
that.
Your porn star.
Give me the Miami Vice, John.
Yeah, I'll take the porn star. Yeah, I'm good with that.
All right, well,
what's this? No, man. I ain't doing the. What's that?
Dude, then keep what you had.
No,
you
never jump back. Yeah.
All right. Justy got scared.
Give her the white liquid. What? She used to that.
Well, while Danny Girl takes that down, we were just talking about Nipsey Hussle.
Yes.
Fuck both of
you. You got anything
y'all.
To say? Damn. I don't think you want to say that after you just drank.
Fuck both of them. The dark one and the old bastard over there.
Oh, damn. Jesus. Damn. Wow, she is angry today.
I am.
Somebody come give her a hug.
Elder abuse and racism. I mean, this is how you want to start a Tuesday.
No, that's a shame what was going on with Nipsey. You know, he looked like he was kind of doing some good things throughout the community. So it's a shame that we lost, you know, a good brother like that. But from what I hear, they look like they have the person, you know, apprehended. So, you know, hopefully the justice comes down on that dude swiftly, though.
Right. Right. Oh, they're going they already coming to him.
Yeah.
They're going to have to keep him in PC. Man. Now, how do you feel? Like I just brought it up, but how do you feel about rappers going back to their communities? Because this keep happening. We keep seeing it. XX killed in his town. You know, Philly dudes get killed. I mean, it keeps happening.
Man, you got to go back home. You know, you got to go back to where it all started. So you just got to take that chance. Unfortunately, you know, for me to say you got to take that chance is a shame, but you got to start home where you came from because that's what produced you. So you got to give back to them. That's who made you. That's who you are.
You can give back, but you ain't got to go back.
No, you can go back and hang. Why are you going to be different, though? I mean, listen,
why do you have to go back?
Unfortunately, that could have happened anywhere. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. So, but why do you have to go back?
You have to, though. Why? That's where you started. You can't, everybody say, don't forget where you came from. Don't forget you came from me. Look, you got to go back and throw some dollars to your community. As long as in a positive way.
Like I said, you can give back, but why you got to go back?
You got to go back. That's where you hang out. That's where you feel comfortable. That's who he is. You can't fault him for that.
But you don't think his pockets kind of changed the way he got to move now? Because given the mentality of some people, where he came from.
You got to be cautious. You got to be cautious wherever you go, man. I said, that could have happened anywhere, unfortunately. But, you know, that, if that's who he is, he's going to do what he's going to do. So,
right.
You know.
That's part of being who he was. Yeah, that's who it is. Like Justy Rosay said. Yeah. Well, come in the comments, let us know. You know, we don't want to bring you down the whole show, but
yeah.
It definitely was a loss. Yeah. And if you haven't checked out his music, check it out. It'll. He was making young moguls. There's a lot of people out here that really got motivated to go out there and get their own. That never even met him. That didn't even see one of his programs, just from his music and from his message. Yeah. So let the message live on, people. Yeah. Don't let the death be in vain. All right? So we're going to go on to some... Oh,
dropping stuff is going on.
They're trying to keep that ghost in this jump.
But let's go on to the next one. We're going to do a Keep That Same Energy. All right, there's been some wild stuff going on out there. First one is Wendy Williams. according to sources familiar with the situation, her husband just had a baby.
He did.
With one of his many, many, many jump offs.
Well, this is the main jump off, honey.
It's the main one?
This is the one he takes care of that has a home and he supports all her little businesses, her little ventures. Okay. She has a house down the street from Wendy's. When he travels to Wendy, she's in the same hotel, a room down further.
So Wendy is taking care of her, basically.
Right now?
If you don't shut up,
is that your? I mean, is Wendy your girl? Is that
no,
your
I don't.
Now?
I don't like
call
Wendy.
Wendy later. Mm-mm. It's okay.
Wendy is ex NFL player. But anyway, moving on. Y'all leave that man alone. Oh, but anyway,
y'all are twinning.
Look at his shoulders.
Oh no, the fuck we die.
Damn.
I met that bitch in person, and she's the same size as Lee Ice, so maybe a little bit taller.
Oh,
so
either her Lee Ice is like shaped like a lady. Or the lady shape.
No,
Lee Ice.
Actually, Lee Ice is shaped better than her.
Damn.
If you want to get technical.
You said you've worn a brassiere from time to time.
Wow.
And a slip. Wow. But, so let me understand this.
And
so the jump off is known to Wendy.
Yes.
So she probably knew she was pregnant then.
Probably.
Well,
so. Listen,
she found out because the girl told. That
she's
she found
known
out from,
about
okay.
this chick for a long time.
Well, they okay. said that.
That was,
Charlamagne is the one that actually introduced him.
Yeah, that's Charlamagne.
Because Charlamagne don't like him, Wendy's husband.
Wow.
That's how Charlamagne.
They don't like each other.
I'm just saying, look.
Friendship broke up because, you know.
I'm saying something like that, Wendy know what's going on. She just chose to look the other way.
Yeah, because she told, but she told him to. I think she told him to get rid of the woman, but he didn't. But there's alleged that his own mother has said that he's put his hands on Wendy, so.
Okay.
Like he's whipped her ass.
That would have been even funnier.
No. Wendy looked like that before they were married.
Yeah.
You can't
blame
that
on saying
him.
Is the mother said she witnessed
Wendy got big
them
ass hands
get,
too.
She
do.
Get into
her
a fight.
Her hands huge.
But the point is, the mistress has asked him several times to go ahead and leave Wendy, but he said, nah, because I need Wendy's
who
money.
Who gonna pay the bills?
That's what he said. He need Wendy's money.
If neither of us working.
But why do y'all ask that? 9 times out of 10, a nigga ain't, I'm sorry, the guy is not
you
leaving.
Can say that.
Look, if
the
I'm
guy gonna, is not leaving,
if
why
I'm
y'all
gonna,
ask? I think women got egos too.
No, because if
so that's
I'm,
why they
if
wanna
I'm
see.
Gonna be a mistress, I'm gonna be the best mistress ever, because I ain't never gonna
you
ask
talk
you.
Too much. You can't be no
mistress. I'm not. No,
you gonna be all up on
No. Let me tell you something about me.
Snapchat and shit.
No, I'm not.
I don't even trust you riding by the house.
No, I don't do shit like
they
that.
They're gonna be like, I
see. Oh, you don't?
No,
oh,
I don't.
Wait a second.
No, I don't. That was for Aisha.
Okay.
But anyway.
She's snitching.
Wearing all black, tucking and rolling through the backyard and shit.
I don't do all that. My whole thing is this. I'm about the bread part. If I'm getting the money out of the situation, I could give a fuck if you stay with her as long as my bills is paid.
So if he ain't giving you enough money, you're gonna start talking.
No, I'm out.
Y'all
I gotta go
on.
To the next sugar daddy.
See,
damn. So Danny Girl is being side chick now.
SugarDaddy.com.
He's out there.
That's where they mess.
Right.
That's
she's
where
showing
they mess
y'all
up.
How to get it. Now.
But that's
tell
where they
again.
Mess up. If you start running your mouth and telling, like, first of all, you already know the situation is. I don't have time to be falling in love with you, and I do love your money, but I don't have time to be worried about you. Mm. So their mistake is, oh, I'm gonna go tell this. I'm gonna go tell that. Girl, no, I gotta get my house paid off. I got things I gotta take care of. I don't have time for that. Word. So once he get me straight, I'm out.
Side checks.
I'm out. Day.
Side chicks, be like Danny Girl.
Right. Be like Danny Girl.
Right.
She
gave you a 5-year plan.
Sidechicks.com.
She's giving you the blueprint.
And then not only that, I'm still out doing what I want to do. Hey. Nigga, you married. You can't say shit to me. Mm. I got other niggas. You know what I'm saying? So
we do not.
She be lying.
Support y'all hear the views expressed by Danny Girl. No, do not reflect on. We just sit talk radio.
Hey, I'm just telling you.
Encourage this foolery.
Trying to turn out some young hoes right now.
I'm just telling you. If you gonna do it right.
Oh my god. Damn.
This is about to be an elective at community college. I'm a little concerned.
This is crazy going on right now.
Hoes of the world, get it together. Okay. Y'all doing it wrong.
Well, I tell you what.
From one.
Fuck you.
Oh, I'm just asking.
And your old truck.
When someone calls you a hoe, you probably shouldn't say F you back.
She said hoes of the world get it together, and she's giving you the blueprint. I just said, is that
correct? Well, you had a few young hoes, you know,
Are you a sugar daddy? So what, are you a sugar daddy, Lee Ice?
I mean, he might be. He do got a very...
I'll put you on blast.
Hold up. He do got a very young, young child.
Oh,
okay.
He paid a pager bill or two.
Okay, thank you.
Right.
So, somehow you slipped up and gave somebody worms, and now he has a baby.
I believe y'all. Lee Ice paid a Rent-A-Center bill.
Yeah, he did.
I know
Somebody
got a leather couch.
He just nodded. He just nodded his head. Yeah, he has.
I believe
him. Hit me on the hip.
Oh, he done. Oh, he done. He done put a few checks for somebody rent. I can tell Lee Ice paying
what
that.
What the hell is this? Right
He's still paying checks.
Yeah.
you get behind Lee Ice at the grocery store, be like,
he got a check. Damn it.
Who got a pen? A crayon.
And them older women right. definitely waiting on your Social Security. Right.
But in all seriousness, if we can be serious, so she knew about the chick and still fell off the wagon. So she fell off the wagon voluntarily.
Well, she fell off the wagon after
the baby was born.
When she found out that baby came that day. And then she went and drinked herself into a stupor. So
she then fell off the
drunk.
Wagon.
I don't know. Right. So, yeah, I don't know what she just said. Yeah, please do that. But yeah. I don't listen.
No, I'm serious.
The rumors are circulating. So she wanted to do something to change.
Well, that's why she went
to change the narrative.
But that's why she went on there and hit it, and she hit it
on
the.
She knew what was going on.
Did you see the show when she actually came on and actually finally said something? Because that news, what's that name of that? Daily News.
What else
you
gonna do?
They stay with their foot on her neck because they hate her ass.
Yeah,
so they came on there, but that forced her to come out and say, because had they not said nothing, she would have still been on there fronting.
Well, Wendy,
that's my biggest problem with her. She and everybody else's business wanting to bring their shit to the front.
Her
shit, but then the minute
up.
She come on there, oh, I'm still married and tell y'all don't see this ring no more. I'm still Mrs. Blah, blah. Bitch, tell your shit the same way you tell everybody else shit. That's why I got a problem with her.
But
period.
See, I mean, you know, yeah, you got to have a problem with her, but it may not even really
be. Period.
You know, dudes ain't shit sometimes.
She the main person
and
always talking about.
She shouldn't be upset because if they had a baby, you would have to feed it with a fork. With a pitchfork and a shovel.
It ain't like they can't afford that damn baby.
Well, him and her
she can't have a baby.
Well, they do have a son.
I thought she had a young
They have a son. Who, the boy,
yeah,
Wendy and the husband.
Got a child,
they have
got
a
baby.
Son.
And he be like something like. He was
he looked like
he's 18 now. He's in school. He's in college.
Oh yeah.
Oh, she got like I didn't know.
She don't even show pictures of him.
He looked like sloth from the
room. Never talk about.
She showed a picture of him when he was younger, but he looked more like the daddy. Mm-hmm. So, but yeah, she got a son.
I'm saying
that's the only baby. She said this because she said that she had a complicated pregnancy with him, so that's why he's her only child.
I know because she ain't got no hips. That's the problem.
So
she got no hips. I don't know.
She
I don't know how she got the baby.
She's really skinny with really her titties is like this.
Look
like
came out her pee hole.
So,
I don't know, Wendy.
Shaped like Danny girl.
We hope you get We hope you get
she's
it together.
She's shaped like your aunt, but she ain't shaped like
the only
me.
Only girl I know that's shaped like a box of Black and Milds.
Damn.
You know I'm not.
Half full. All right. Now also.
Funny coming from a bat sitting next to me, but go ahead.
Damn.
Lee Ice,
you allowed to talk to you like that,
Lee
Ice?
Flap your wings over there. Okay.
You ain't talking to him. I'm not sitting next to him.
Damn. She said you have
I'm smart.
She said.
This nigga said I'm smart.
Damn.
You got to tell yourself
glasses
that
on.
That is questionable.
Damn, Justy. You going to let her tell you got a dark skin shadow? You going to take that, man?
Damn,
that's a shame. I'll be back.
But look, on that note, I'm glad y'all got into the discussion because also Cardi B came out that she drugged dudes. Here's a product that she's releasing soon.
Shut up.
She drugged dudes and set them up. I guess they wanted sex and they got a little more than they bargained for.
Right.
So,
right,
is there a double standard, my people? Because Bill Cosby in jail right now for
But the problem
giving half
I don't think anybody come out though yet.
Yeah, one dude did. I mean, a few dudes.
Yeah, but was he? Did he have sex?
He hasn't been validated.
I mean, they ain't pressing. I mean,
they coming out saying what?
Was anybody? Because I don't think nobody was raped.
She raped him.
Nah,
he didn't say that. He just said she.
She did say that she would use transsexuals from time to time.
Yeah, because she would never fuck him. So yeah. She would. That's how she would get him back. Whatever she had to do to get him back to the crib to get the money, drug him, and then she swap herself out like a body double and shit and be out.
Now, do you think there would be more outrage if these were white people she did it to? I think Trump would be all on there and that would have took her down.
Probably so. They probably, you know, I think they press people out to make, you know, get charges on her. But hey, if nobody don't say it, if they ain't coming,
I don't think anybody cares. It's more embarrassing. Most guys ain't gonna say
nothing. Most men ain't gonna say nothing though. Yeah. So
that they got drugged, you know.
Cardi B, me too. Shame. I don't really care about it. I think I don't want girls to follow everything she do. Right. Just use the example of you can always reset the clock and do something well with your life, okay? And if we see you, Cardi B, I'm not drinking anything you give me.
Not at all.
All right, so we're going to get into the video portion of the show that we call What the Fuck. Just What the Fuck is where we play funny videos, as you may know, chosen by Danny Girl. And depending on your reaction, she admits she sent them to us, okay?
Yes.
So... We're going to give commentary during these videos.
From your
so
sick bastard friend.
Say what I don't know what she's talking about.
I have no idea.
So let's go to the first video, Igor. When you get a chance, sir.
Nasty.
Igor. Exclusive. Is my mic on?
Right. That's right. Take him out. That's what you get.
Dumbass. That hat don't match. The ice. Is this the way to get a ball?
Yes.
Damn.
That's how Lee Ice would play football.
Yes. That's how. So there's nut hits.
Yes, Lee Ice was a professional athlete.
Damn.
And the windshield crack.
Look at that shape up though.
Oh my God.
Right.
Damn. Oh my God.
Hey, what is
damn, his hairline in the back of the truck. Right. Yeah.
Oh, this is not going to look good. Oh, he's dead. Oh. Somebody check.
And then insult to injury. He's dead. He's not moving at all.
Why are they doing that on top
of the
pit bull?
What the hell is happening here?
It's a threesome.
Stop it.
But the pit bull is just laying
there. Everybody go away. Everybody go away. What the hell is happening?
Uh-oh.
Pitbull's
not
like,
oh, I'm not seeing it.
Kiki, you love me. Are you fighting?
Nah, you got it.
Uh-oh.
Danny girl don't set us up all the time.
Oh!
I thought something was going to happen to the car.
Right, where's the car going?
Nothing happened there, right? Now look at the slow-mo. Look at the stick.
Oh,
boom!
Man, wow. No more kids for him.
None at all. This is Danny girl's nail person.
It's not.
Right, me Ling.
I don't even have any nails.
Straight out.
Jeez, pick your button.
Straight out of Sheriff Road.
Right.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
How you wipe your ass?
You can't.
No.
She has to spray.
Got a bidet. Ooh, don't look at her fingers. They look like the hot dogs on the grill too long.
How does she?
Shout out to
how does she wash right. herself? Oh, uh-oh. This is my video right here. Oh, shit, it's funny.
Lee Ice's son.
I was dying. That's the dude used to do the roller skates.
That's Bud.
Oh yeah.
He looked like Bud.
Right.
Relationship goals.
Oh.
Yeah, the long ass day though.
Right. Long ass.
Y'all gotta watch to the end though.
Oh.
Look at Trix. He wasn't ready.
Damn.
Man, what the hell happened here?
I don't know. Where is it?
He said, come down. That's a person.
Why are you breaking this like this? Why are you doing this?
Oh, for real?
Can you please leave me alone?
Why am I breaking this?
Can you
like
please
this?
Let me close the door? Can
these
you
are
stop?
Not relationship goals.
For real, Rosie?
Why like, are you doing same. This? I've asked real? You numerous times to stop.
Because you feel for your safety, right?
Because I want you to stop.
Now you're setting me up, right?
No.
Oh, smash.
Smash. Right. No one, he's not going to get it. Now we gotta get his deposit back.
What the fuck is happening? He got Tourette's? He's what tripping.
I don't know.
It's like The Shining all over again.
Right, he will not get his deposit back.
He destroyed the door.
That's how it's going.
Right. And then he out there just screaming.
Bam.
Did he shock him?
Yeah, he got him with the gun.
Yes.
Damn.
I love it. These are all today. Like Stevie J.
Right.
Oh, shit, now I'm about to shock this.
Dumbass. Right, it's going to get you too, brother.
Dumbass.
Look at Jesse Williams in the back.
Right.
Really, Dwayne, you just gonna have a whole homage to shocking the shit out yourself.
Shout out to the police. Back again. Bam!
Oh!
Double dust.
That's what friends are for.
Right.
Double dust.
God.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Look at his leg.
Oh. Shot it right between the eyes.
You got a problem.
I do.
You need help.
Is it Justy? Yes. Come on, you're a fresh face. Yeah. How did you like it?
They were great. They were awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next week, we're going to shock Danny Girl and see what happens.
Yes. I'm with it. Right here. Tuesday.
You're going to see nothing works.
We're going to
shit. And then I'm going to jump on you and bite the shit out of you. So anyway, go ahead.
Hey, what
wait
is
a
this?
Second.
Sounds like you're paid for it.
Time. No, it's going it's to
sounds like
be good.
I don't know.
What
I don't
is
know.
This?
Just drink it.
What is it?
Does Lee Ice have Fireball over there, too?
It's coochie juice. It's just drink it.
Mucilix.
Coochie juice?
Mm-hmm.
He about to put it on his face.
Enjoy it, man. Come on.
He knows.
It's witch hazel.
He knows it.
Who's coochie?
Random chick outside.
Well, it ain't yours because it ain't brown.
Kerosene.
It ain't going to be mine.
He said her coochie
said
juice.
Going
like
through
only, if water. Only if you've ever seen brown coochie juice, that means that he has some dirty
stupid
bitches.
Ass glass, man. You're supposed to do it to both of them at the same time, man.
Look at it. Now you done made him hit his. Now you done made him hit his dentures.
There it goes. Getting sloppy.
He's right.
Getting
said
sloppy.
His teeth got
just
loose.
Eating don't away at the polydent.
Turn the camera away so he can fix
he's
his teeth.
He's the only one that couldn't drink it right.
Right.
Ridiculous.
He's right.
That guy.
Next time, take your teeth out.
It
and
bleached
just
drink his
it.
Beard. Okay. Oh, my bad.
I take it out the same way you take it out.
Well,
like that young bitch's
the way
vagina,
you
okay?
drank. Damn. Eating ass. Okay. Well, the way you drank that is some bullshit. So we're going to get into that's that bullshit right now. You know what it is.
Whatever, you poor, misguided old bastard. Oh, go on to the
okay.
Right.
Well, we're going to go with the first one. I'm going to go ahead
personal.
And read it because Lee
see.
Ice is going to argue about it anyway.
I
so,
can't see.
An Australian man right. loses bullying by farting court case. An Australian appeals court on Friday dismissed a bullying case brought on by an engineer who accused his former supervisor of repeatedly breaking wind toward him. The Victorian State Court of Appeal upheld a Supreme Court judge's ruling that even if engineer David Hinkst, 56, allegations were true, flatulence does not necessarily constitute bullying. He alleged, Hinkst alleged that Mr. Short would regularly break wind on him or at him. Mr. Short, thinking this was funny, and the two appeals judges wrote, Hinkst said he would spray Short with deodorant and called his supervisor Mr. Stinky. How would you feel if your supervisor farted on you, Danny girl?
I'm punching the shit out of him, and I'm probably going to be fired. But we're going to have to fight.
Okay. Justy.
Invading my space.
He wouldn't fart on me.
He wouldn't fart on you. How do you know?
Sir.
Does he have
if he just came colossal? Up and did it, what
they don't
you
come
do?
In my cube. They don't come in my cube at all.
Okay. But if they did come in your cube,
I'd kick him in
question.
His ass.
Damn.
There you go.
Lee Ice. So when you worked 30 years ago.
On the Underground Railroad.
Right.
40 years ago. Add another 10.
So you and John Henry sitting right. there, ran, you know, laying railroad ties.
Yeah.
And your supervisor came by and farted.
Him and Dr. Martin Luther King.
Yes. Yes. Before Malcolm X's conversion. You out there getting it, Lee Ice.
Right, I see you.
$27 a week. Right. Come on.
Wait
in
the
water.
I was
the supervisor 40 years ago. So I was
who's?
You
weren't supervisor.
Supervisor okay. what?
Okay. You right. say supervisor. Yeah, one person I need.
All right. All right.
The bottle came
I was farting
right.
on that.
I think that's bullshit that he tried to sue him for that. Yeah. You know what I mean?
I wouldn't. I would have tried to.
Lee Ice talked about he was a supervisor.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. That's true. You supervise.
Supervising okay. The board.
No. Let's go on to the next one. Let's go to the next one. Lee Ice, can you do this one? Oh, no, Danny Girl.
I'm not doing anything. These things be too long.
Okay. Viewers left stunned after woman reveals she forgets to wash her vagina. Mm.
Danny.
Your mama.
Ooh. Yeah. In this week's edition of the show, fans got a chance to know Nunu, a young woman suffering from bacterial vaginosis. Okay. Nunu maintained that she had to work extra hard on her cleaning regimen.
No, it's called when it came to her privates.
Things were staring in a normal direction until she mentioned forgetting to wash her vagina sometimes.
You can smell that.
I need to make sure it's clean. That's the most important part. I need to get tested because it's not a good look if you have an STD. I'm a bit nervous.
That's her right
That's
there.
Her
you
right
should,
there.
Funk box.
She's young.
Get some spick and span, baby. Get some spick and span. Mm-hmm. Trying to tell you, just because it's young, don't mean
and her name is
disease free. Yeah,
not no.
Nunu.
After you smell down below,
Lee Ice when he was young would have hit that.
He would.
He'd have been like, ain't nothing wrong with a little smell.
Yeah, he came out. He came out the clan of the cave bear and went to work. Right. Let's go to the last one, Lee Ice. You have to read this one because this is your submission, Lee Ice.
No.
Go ahead.
This is about to take forever.
It is, man.
Because it's going to take forever, so y'all read it.
Nah, go ahead, man.
We put it in Roman numerals. Yeah. Go ahead.
You can't even see the
just Lee Ice, man. Yeah, come on, man.
Does that say Texas butthole tickling bandit has finally been caught?
Get your Rosetta Stone.
I'm not. I'm done.
I got you, man. Go ahead. You making it worse. I'm going to translate while you're talking.
Ask the little eclipse.
They're so angry. Look.
No, I'm not reading.
The Texas butthole tickling bandit has finally been caught. Identified and caught by police in the early hours of January 5th, he managed to elude capture for 3 weeks in which he was tickling buttholes. He had given male residents in the area a really tough time with a spate of assaults, which totaled a dozen homes by the time he was stopped. He would break into the house, tickle your butthole, and leave. Now, police originally thought their suspect was homeless. However, when they picked their man up, he was actually wearing $4,500 worth of Yeezus clothing. And his fingers smelled like shit.
Is he related? Right. Is he related to Brooksy? Oh. You know that nigga loves
shout
ass.
Out. Shout out to Brooksy. Yeah.
I'm a little concerned.
Where's Brooksy?
It's a little weird. Huh?
Where's Brooksy?
Somewhere tickling ass.
He's floating on the water. Breathing out of his back. I don't know what
he's a whale.
Y'all are wrong.
He's a manatee.
Wrong. Would you say Brooksy is is communicating through echolocation?
Right. Wrong.
He says that bell would sound like Chewbacca.
You can talk to whales, trolls, and Chewbacca. What's that, Chewy? Timmy's stuck in a well, is it? Damn. So which one is the biggest bullshit, you guys?
Oh, man.
The last one. Brooksy.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Lee Ice texted me the other day, told me Brooksy's collar was killed in cold blood. Murdered. So which one is it, Lee Ice?
It's Nunu.
Okay, Nunu?
Yeah, I'm going to go with Nunu.
Nunu, too? Yeah. Forgetting to wash the cooch?
Okay. How are you not going to wash your shit?
Yeah, Danny, why?
Danny.
Why would you wash your shit? I ain't got nothing to do with Nunu's pussy. Okay.
I'm just saying.
So... Okay, now apparently you said Lee Ice had something to do with it. I don't have anything to do with it.
I think they accused you of having a car tree in your drawers.
No, never that.
Yeah.
Look, you don't instigate shit because you catch it too, okay? So moving
on. Well, I can't.
You can. I can't. Okay, you can.
I'm just a commentator.
No, don't be a commentator. Commentators get shot too.
I don't know what they say. So, I just keep the anger where it belongs. Right. Okay?
Well, keep your anger over there in the middle.
We're going to take a quick break. Coming up is Dat Music's Dope. Mm-hmm. Of course, this is, again, a sad occasion, so it's a Nipsey Hussle song, underground special. I like. Hope you enjoy it right here on Weezy.
Lights low.
Cooking soul.
but I stay high. Yeah, look, look, look. It's 10 racks on my neck and 20 more on my Brody shit. I'm self-made, ain't no nigga ever throw me shit. Beside my enemies, I'm watching who I'm rolling with. That 40 on me like a fucking Motorola clip. Shit, I feel like a million when I'm four-wheeling. A 745 parked in front of your building. Designer jeans, Gucci Lopes, and my gold killing. I got a kilo on my neck, I'm a go-getter. See what you looking at? Now that's my old vision. Chest move, my next move to get more business. Promise I'll be on my tip till my toes giving. I'ma always shine, I never let my glow blimmin'. I hear him talking, but fuck what the niggas say. Cause real niggas know a real nigga demonstrate. And real niggas know it's real cause I illustrate. Feeling up a young hood nigga when he getting K. Feeling up a young hood nigga. Feeling up getting K. Hood nigga when he getting K. Getting K. Feeling up getting K.
One motherfucker from the underground. And big stretch bucket niggas if they fuck around.
Blast, what up, my nigga?
One motherfucker fuck, yeah. Fuck bucket niggas if they fuck,
Mr.
fuck around.
I came up wearing the same stuff. Whoever thought I pushed Melrose, Lexus, and Range truck. Shine hard till the rain come. And when my mama died, shit left my brain numb. A young nigga from the cracks of the curb. When this young nigga's black selling cracks to the birds. Hopped in this music with this rap and this word. If this music shit fails, then I'm back to the curb. Hustle hard like my nigga Nip. Whether you blood or a crip, nigga thug or a pimp. I was raised in the block where the shit gets sick. Where you train just to hit like a rock or a pit. My daddy died, so Pac was my father figure. My attitude didn't wanna be brother nigga. And grew up thug niggas was my role models. At the house party drunk off a whole bottle.
Filling up a young hood nigga. Filling up a young getting K. Hood getting K. Filling up getting K.
One motherfucker from the underground. And big stretch bucket niggas if they fuck around. One motherfucker fucking niggas if they fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck around.
You think I'm playing when I say I got a Philly auto?
Nah.
Money, guns, and drugs is my fucking motto.
Yeah.
And my bitch is a model. She don't say shit cause the bitch Italiano. And I'm a fucking capo,
yeah.
A real desperado,
yeah.
I say a half hour, meet at McDonald's. Bring 50 stacks and all crispy hundo,
yeah, yeah.
What, we got a problem? Even my bitch be a white girl mobbing. Now I'm lying, she be acting all ladylike. But you's a fag, getting free on ladies night.
You bitch.
Oh, I get it, I'm crazy, right? Some sort of wannabe Slim Shady type. I'm a drug addict with a gun habit. I mean a gun addict with the drug habit.
Filling up a young hood nigga. Filling up getting K. Hood nigga, we just getting K. Getting K. Filling up getting K.
One motherfucker from the underground. And big stretch bucket niggas if they fuck around. One motherfucker.
All right, shout
and
out.
And we're back.
Once again, rest in peace to Nipsey Hussle, man. It was a loss. He had some good music. And check it out, man. Song of the day is All My Life. If that don't motivate you to get up, go to work, nothing will. You know what I mean?
True that.
Damn, he was born the same day as my uncle.
Yeah, we miss you, Nip. Now, I'm going to do a pre-announcement because starting next week, we're going to be doing the countdown to Game of Thrones. Now, Justy Rosay, we don't know this yet. Are you in the Game of Thrones or not?
Look, man, I'm on like season two, number two. So I can't. It take a minute, man. Look, I ain't got time to binge watch like y'all.
Okay. You know now, Lee Ice.
What?
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
When it start? April what? Next Sunday?
15th. 15th.
I may be able to get.
We got a flyer coming up. We got a flyer coming up.
I'm going to try. I'm going to try to push through.
Okay.
No.
Now, why is it that you don't watch Game of Thrones, Lee Ice? Is it because you lived it already?
Yes.
Why is it that
you were already there, so it's, you know, it's a redundant to you.
It reminds him of his family. So to speak.
I don't watch it.
You know, living.
I have no interest.
It doesn't hold your attention.
Did they consider you an ogre in medieval times?
No. Right. He was one of the elders.
Here comes. It's an ogre.
Lee Ice, did you ever attempt to try to watch it?
Hodor.
I tried.
That's what I'm saying. It might not hold his attention. It might not hold his interest. Right. So
you know. Call that man with double dwarf.
Well,
I don't watch it.
We're gonna be giving
what season is it?
It's in his last season.
Hold on, he gotta start that again. He gotta start that again. What, say that again?
How many seasons that's spelled with?
It's a C-section, is it what?
He said
say it again, man. I got it.
S-E-A-Z-Z-Z.
What season is it in,
nah,
man?
What you
season?
Said with a Z.
I know what I said.
We all
darkness.
Do. Whatever.
Okay.
I'm going to need you to stop talking.
You know.
Use flashcards.
All black.
Use flashcards from now on. Just write it down. Let everybody read.
What season?
What the fuck is he rapping over that thing? God,
Danny girl, what season is it in for Lee Ice, please?
The final season.
The final season. I know you don't like to watch the end of anything.
Okay,
so it's eight, motherfucker.
Well, I damn sure ain't going to be watching it.
You ain't got no TV, huh?
No. Got a laser disc.
What's
the TV? What's
that? That's what that is. It's all good. I mean,
you got an antenna.
Respect. If you ain't got
yeah, it's all right. Good. But we will be keeping you up to date and letting you know what's popping.
They will.
And we might even get Lee Ice to start watching and even catch Justy Rosey up. But this is now the portion of the show.
They got naked women on there?
They got naked women
they
and
fucking
hey, Slim, people doing it and dragging.
Hey, it's little, back then when they, that's all they did.
Yeah.
Hey, the little midget be beating cheeks though, for real.
Yes,
for
he do.
What's his name?
Tyrion.
That Bama gets it in. I don't know how that little fucker get it, but he fucking.
He got all the bitches. Okay?
He got all of them.
He's a tripod.
Yeah, hey, that one.
That's what he said. He said he got his leg was long in the middle. That's what he said.
I don't give a shit about that, but he be
but
knocking
that's what
them
he
down.
Was telling the bitches.
He be having some
he
nice
was
ones.
Showing up.
I'll the baddest Jonas is Masande, but we can't talk to you about it. You got to catch
I'm
up.
Gonna work, I'm
catch
hey,
up,
look,
son.
Hold on. I'm going to try to finish, too, by the end of this week.
All right. All right.
Oh,
bet,
my God.
Bet.
You going to die.
Okay. But we.
I can knock it out. I ain't got nothing to do for that.
Okay.
Couple days. I may knock it out.
Damn, but geez, at home, look that. At it. It's the trophy, because now we're going to play the game show. Justy, I'm glad you're here. Last week, Danny Girl lost miserably.
As usual.
To an interloper. It was hot girl-on-girl action.
Who did she lose
and
to?
And Kay came in the house
Kay?
And beat her.
You whooped her ass.
With a buzzer beater.
No, actually, we both suck. She just got one more than me.
Oh, that's true. An
right.
important
you did
one.
Get the important one.
Moesha.
Notice you said.
But this week, I'm going to be pulling Lee Ice. Lee Ice.
What?
We're not stopping. We're not holding up. Oh, we're not yeah. doing none of that.
Cause
you
every
move
day.
Forward.
Every
okay?
day.
Forward like the railroad, like manifest yeah. destiny, but going right. forward. So, Igor, when you get a chance, please show people this week's game.
Bam.
What that is, people.
I got you. Let's
now, what that is, I'm going to show you a picture, but a portion of it, and you have to guess what it is. And if I'm nice, if Lee Ice isn't loud in my ear,
so
I make
gotta
it.
Guess.
I never mind.
Go.
Never
see,
mind.
No,
never mind.
Lee Ice can see messed into the future with them thick-ass glasses, so he know yeah. the other pieces. Not
the left is the future. Is. The right is the past. Look at my street. But so you're going to see the picture. Some of them going to be easy. Some of them going to be hard. Hmm? All right? 100 points each. All right?
Oh, shoot. I ain't know you started
Lee Ice.
Off.
Chicken filet.
Hold on.
Chicken sandwich.
Right. Thank you, sir.
Who's next? Justin.
That is a Big Mac.
I don't know.
Damn.
You're on the right pack, but not a corporate name.
Huh? It's not a corporate name?
Yes. So what's the generic? Okay.
It's a hamburger.
Let's see.
Oh, man.
It's a hamburger.
So how many points I get?
Shit, zero. That was a warm-up.
The crew said it was a warm-up. I'm sorry.
See?
I didn't say that.
You get
100
points,
point.
Lee Ice. 100 points, Lee Ice.
Please, somebody out there keep track. Because I get robbed.
100 points, Lee Ice. All right,
go ahead. Good.
Let's go to the next pitcher. Eagle. Justy Rosey.
He did it just so we can.
No, it's what they call that joint? The rock? No, is that the rocker pan? No. Damn.
Why you look like you blacked out?
Just you're thinking too hard. What is it?
I don't know. I can't remember the whole thing.
That's an old school stereo.
Right, you dumbass. No, it's not. You idiot box.
Daddy girl.
No.
Let's see the answer. It's a car.
It's
just a car.
I thought you wanted the part on
simple.
The car.
No.
I thought too. That's
simple.
Why I didn't say
you're
right.
Just
go
the
ahead.
Car.
Simple. Okay.
Take away points.
What is it?
Let's go to the next one.
All right, go ahead.
Well, you didn't
what
get it either.
What that is. Now, what
how
that is.
How many points you got?
You got you the only one on the board.
How many
you
points
happy
you got?
Now, you old fucker.
How many points you got?
Anybody?
That's
Lee Ice.
Music sheet.
No, you don't.
Okay, what is it then?
Justy Rosey.
A comb.
Danny girl for the steal. Just guess.
Anything?
Anything.
No bones, nigga. I don't know.
It's not bones, nigga, or I don't know. Let's see the
either
answer.
One of those.
An airplane. An airplane. You answered once.
Guess?
Just once, Lee Ice.
One guess?
Was once, Lee
That's
Ice.
Some bullshit.
This one, it's all bullshit to you,
First
Lee
of all,
Ice. What's
no,
this?
None of us have ever flown in a plane.
Lee
like
Ice.
That. We all
That's
be in
a mouth
spirit joints.
With teeth in it. So
Let's see.
I covered all.
Lee Ice got the points. Let's see the answer. It's a smile, teeth, if you will.
You see what he said? He said, I covered everything. I said the mouth.
Mouth.
So I got 200, mouth. Right?
Yes, and you also have an annoying voice.
Right.
Let's go on to the next one. What is that? Justy Rozay.
A rabbit. Damn.
Danny girl.
I don't know. Nose hair.
Lee Ice for the steal.
A fingerprint.
Y'all wrong. Let's see the answer. A puppy.
A puppy.
A puppy.
Oh. It looked like an ear. It was the damn bullshit.
It was the ear. Let's go on to the next one.
This is some bullshit.
This is a bullshit.
It is.
It's tricky.
This is the hardest one of the entire game. Justy Rozay.
Inside of a uterus.
That was a little too extra.
Too technical. But you get 50 points for entertaining me. Who's next? None of your business.
It was funny.
Because he does what you don't do, entertain. Let's go ahead. Anybody else?
Boom.
Anybody else?
That's a
huge hit. It's something you put on.
Danny girl's fallopian tubes.
Let's see the answer. Danny girl.
I don't know how she did her language.
I don't know how she knows that. When's the last time she used one?
200, 100, and...
You are speaking her language. She said that right away.
Danny's never used a condom.
She didn't even hesitate.
He said that's essential.
I'm glad you use condoms, though.
Danny used saran wrap.
I'm sexually harassed right now.
He said,
where's HR?
You're sexually what?
Yeah, she saw that condom. Hey, look, she came to life.
Do y'all not use condoms? Y'all didn't know it?
Essential. Let's go on to the next one. What is it?
Tennis ball.
Damn, Justy Rosay with 150. Okay. He's coming up the pike.
Right.
He's got 100.
He's got 150.
I got 150, y'all.
Let's go on to the next one.
100.
Justy Rozay.
Yeah. Serena Williams butt cheeks.
Let's see the answer. Yep, it's butt cheeks.
But it's not Serena.
But it is butt cheeks. With that answer, Justy Rozay jumps to the lead. Let's go to the next one.
Step back,
you better pay attention. Justy Rozay.
Watch.
What don't you see? They're supposed to get harder. They get easy
3
now.
50 for Justy Rozay. He's in the building.
Get out.
What's this? Justy Rozay. Oh, no. Who was the daddy girl?
It
Justy
was
Rozay.
Me.
Give it to her. Give Glasses. It to her little crying wine ass.
200 points for Danny girl.
No.
Her and Lee Ice are even, but Justy Rozay is spanking you. Let's go on to the next one. Justy Rozay.
iPhone home button.
There it is. Justy Rozay gets it. An iPhone 450 on you.
Don't look at me like that out of your three eyes.
Okay. So hold up. Before we go on, go ahead.
Oh, that's a flat screen TV, baby.
Wait,
five,
you're jumping back and forth. 50,
550
yeah,
in the building.
Did you see that? Woo! I was like,
the next one. Now, hold on. The next one is worth. The next one is worth.
I'm hot.
1,000 points if
I got
you get
you,
it.
Babe, right here.
1,000 points if you get it. Jump. Let's go to the next one. Danny girl.
I know what it is, too.
Is it a lace tablecloth or lace curtain? Sorry.
What is Justy Rozay.
Is he already popped up too late?
Oh.
Bring that back. White girl got big titties though. They look real fluffy.
So no one gets that one. Let's go on to the next one.
So how much is this worth?
It's the same one. Same price. I mean, same.
You know what?
Is that what he said?
500 points if you figure it out.
The fuck is that? Bacon?
The ice.
What the hell is that? It's a french fry.
I didn't even have to listen to that.
What is that? Yeah, you knew that was wrong as soon as he opened his mouth.
Yeah. Just look at everything. Pay attention to it all. Pay attention. Look at it. Imagine. Noli, Ice, you're done.
Why am I done?
You used up your chances for
I don't
this
like
week and next week.
You know what?
You dumb bastard.
What is it then? I know what it is.
If you knew what it was, you'd answer the first time.
Do you know what it is now?
Also, they got to hit the buzzer before they start.
If you shut the hell up, I can look at it.
All right.
Damn sure can't look at
you. Oh, you know what? No, no, no.
Y'all see this, right?
Are you going to let him?
Apple stick.
Everybody's hitting the button.
Just apple core?
What is it, Lee Ice?
No, I thought it was. I was thinking about
it. What is it, Lee Ice?
The match.
What did he say?
He said a match.
It's not a match.
He said it was Justin.
He is an idiot.
All right, no one knows it. Let's go to the answer.
What's the answer?
Fuck it.
A banana.
The fucking stem.
So
how did you not?
That's the last
get that
one, right,
thing.
Igor?
That's wrong.
Okay. So the winner of today's show is just
respect my gangster Slim. Come
hey,
on,
look what she put. Look what she put the trophy.
Right. Please wipe it off because that got new juice. Right, it's gonna disappear.
Send it over there.
You gotta give him. You gotta give him.
Why you grabbing it like that, Daniel?
You gotta give him his due.
Not giving him shit.
She's you gotta give him his due, Daniel. Girl, come on, man. That's part of the game. We can't.
Stop molesting my trophy, Daniel.
Well, while they figure this out,
that is the end of the show.
Justy Rosey is the champion. He beat these two.
You can't hold it.
He had a hell of a run in the middle.
Come on, girl.
He came up short at the end, but he still beasted out. Give it up for Justy Rosey. Did y'all have a good time? We did.
All day.
For Lee Ice, for Danny Girl, and for Justy Rosey. I'm your boy, Division. This is We The Shit Talk Radio / podcast each and every Tuesday, 7 to 8 p.m. right here on WLVS Radio. ListenVisionLive.com. We'll be on YouTube in 20 minutes, and we'll be sharing all day tomorrow. Fuck with us. We out.
See ya.